students. Students, today we will revise word meaning of the chapter Krishna and Sudama. Right. From today we are going to start revision of the chapter Krishna and Sudama. So let's revise word meaning of the chapter Krishna and Sudama. So first is noble. Noble meaning is polite. Noble, polite. P-O-L-I-T-E, polite. Noble, polite. Starve, to feel hungry. Starve, to feel hungry. Offering, gift. Offering, gift. Shabby, dirty. Shabby, dirty. Tattered, torn. Tattered, torn. Sore, painful. Sore, painful. Recognize, identify. Recognize, identify. Relish, eat happily or enjoy. Two meanings are there na, to aapko dono meaning pata honi chahiye. Relish, eat happily or enjoy. Let's revise one more time. Noble, polite. Noble, polite. P-O-L-I-T-E, polite. Starve, to feel hungry. Starve, to feel hungry. Offering, gift. Offering, gift. Shabby, dirty. Shabby, dirty. Tattered, torn. Tattered, torn. Sore, painful. Sore, painful. Recognize, identify. Recognize, identify. I-D-E-N-T-I, identify. F-Y-F-I, identify. Relish, eat happily or enjoy. Relish, eat happily or enjoy. Okay, children, so revise word meaning properly. Or spelling bhi revise kiya karein. Okay, children.